Tinaroo would have to be one of my favourite places to camp up here in Fong-On Bay, Queensland.
Just made it to Fong-On Bay. We are very close. Got the gazebo up, the fridge, the Weber table.
This weekend we are on our way up to Tinaroo Dam. Currently at Heels Lookout, just thought we'd stop, have a look at the view quickly.
Yeah, with the ute loaded up, Tinny on the back, ready to have some fun. Just made it to Fong-On Bay. About to go find a camp spot.
We have found our spot that we are going to set up in. Right under that tree. Good view of the dam. Look out, ducky.
So we just finished setting up camp. Got the gazebo up, got the fridge, the Weber table, of course camp chairs. Can't go camp without a hammock. Chill there, swinging on that, looking out over the lake. The fire pit, bit of firewood, we'll start up a bit later when it starts getting a bit cool. Yeah, this will be our first camping trip with the tray on the ute. So we're gonna back that in later under the gazebo and sleep in the back of that.
Greg's hard at work.
Chopping up the firewood.
While I eat lunch. How good.
First dip.
Satisfying? About to jump in the tinny and go for a look around. Go for a bit of an explore, might go find a private little bay, jump out and see what's there. We found some ducks. Look at all those chickens. That was not planned, I promise you. We're going on a stick hunt.
Stick hunt, eh?
We're gonna hit a big one. There's one stick. Don't hit it! Greg hit a stick before. Are you serious? Mate! Going for a bit of a wander. Haven't really sussed this bit out, so thought we'd jump off, go for a bit of a walk.
This is a little bit scary. Mon's jumping in the driver's seat. Yeah, and drive us out of the sticks.
You're better
job
than you.
Oh, savage. Ready, Captain? I can hear you.
What?
You know SpongeBob? You know SpongeBob?
I know SpongeBob.
Little yellow sponge, lives in a pineapple.
Yeah.
Under the sea. That's him. Alright. I am her stick watcher outer. You know, I've always been the best stick watcher outer.
That's what I was born to do.
Ah, yeah, there's sticks all around ya. Is that what you want me to do?
What?
There's sticks all around ya. Am I doing a good job? Oh, rock. Just missed it. Nice, good work. That noise was, don't push it back into it. Just pull it up still.
Yeah. Here you go.
No, pull it up now.
Oopsie!
Doesn't matter. It's just an outboard, eh?
Luckily, someone's a mechanic. How'd you get there? This rock?
Yeah, there.
Jesus, it's a bit steep.
Hiya!
Can you see my predicament? Crab's not a. Not gonna
do it. Yeah,
you
can do it. I'll give you a hand. What do you mean?
What do you mean you're going to give me a hand? You're up there.
Yeah, but you can get to this one.
How? In the
and then just lunge.
But how did you get?
Yeah, just lunge. Just get your next foot up and it'll just grip. It'll just grip, trust me.
Wait.
Fingertips.
Yeah, but how'd you do that without someone pulling you?
Oh, you just put your bloody mind to it, mate.
At camp, and I reckon it's about time that it is beer o'clock.
Yep, for sure.
Cheers, my love.
Cheers. Raining and
the timber was a little bit wet, so I had to use a fire starter.
How pretty are the colours on the lake?
Pretty, pretty.
Tinaroo would have to be one of my favourite places to camp up here in far north Queensland. Sort of grew up coming here. This guy's gonna come past me. Sort of grew up coming here in high school, camping with friends and stuff, and it's just got so many good memories. It's also like, what can't you do here? Go skiing, swimming, camping, stunning views. So lucky that this place is only an hour and a half from home. How you going here, mate? Are you Instagramming?
Taking a video of the silly curly trying to steal our beards.
Oi, mate! Who do you think you are? We've made friends with lots of curlews this time. Still think they're a creepy bird. Ooh. Yum. Keen.
Just
been sitting around the fire now for a few hours and think it's time to head to bed soon, so thought we'd sign out for the night.
Yeah, we'll set up the swag in the back of the ute under the gazebo and we'll fall asleep to the sound of a teenage rave going on across the road.
Don't know if you guys can hear that, but it's going to be great to fall asleep to.
Ashley, if you're watching, I'm listening out for you, mate. Yeah, well, not the greatest night's sleep camping. The weather turned out pretty trash. Between that, it was blowing a gale. There was a rave going on across the road. Our feet were freezing cold. We could not get them warm until we zipped up the canvas completely. And then at about 2 o'clock, the rain probably started. I reckon it was about 2 o'clock. Gazebo there is full of water and it was just dripping straight on my head. Big wet patch right where my head was. Yes. Not nice. All in all, good fun though. We still have a smile on our faces, but probably no fire this morning. We'll heat up the billy, get some milk and hot water going, and might have a coffee or a hot chocolate.
Make me coffee.
Yeah, it's that time of the day.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Bit of hot chocolate with a view.
Drove the tinny around to the ramp. I'm on my way there now. Gonna load up the boat again, and then we're off home, back down the Gillies Range.
That's it for our Tinaroo adventure. Hope you enjoyed it. And hilarious, we get home and it's blue sky.
Yeah, time to pack down.
Typical.
Clean up and have a nap.
Yeah, nap time this afternoon.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Thanks for watching.